Hi, Andrew here for tabletblog.de. I'm at the booth from Arcos right now at CeBIT in Hanover. And in front of me we have got the new Arcos Anova 10. A 10-inch tablet that looks a little bit like the Arcos 101, but it's cheaper and also has less good hardware specifications. We've got a 600 to 1 GHz processor in here, depending on how you clock it. It's clocked at 800 MHz right now, according to the press people here. And we've got a resistive touchscreen, Android 2.1. I can't really show it right now because I've got my hands full, but it's very light. You can hold it in one hand easily. We've got the webcam here. Let's go around. Here we've got the rocker switch for the volume, power button, headset port, USB 2.0, mini USB port for charging, I guess, or to hook it up to your PC. Then micro SD card slot reset button and the connector for the PCU. And on the back, so we see the difference to the Arcos 101. We've got no kickstand or so here, but the speakers, it looks pretty good. It will go for around 200 euros, maybe less, depending on the version. And yeah, it's a good alternative to the other Arcos tablets if you want a cheap tablet that's relatively good for that price.